I need my father taught me this rhyme as a child. There are many other songs for different places.
Oh, no cock-a-doodle do.
You fancy that'll open something. You should move out of the way. Move.
Oh, fuck me in the head.
This entryway hasn't been used for centuries. Step inside. Mr. Blazkowicz, please, take us inside. Very good. How do you kindle a say? Let's get the show on the road.
I tell you, I have waited for this moment. There was many among us who wanted to even the balance of the war. But things happened fast. Our gatekeepers were murdered and some were exiled, but some succeeded. We had begun to transfer much knowledge to the government who fought the Nazis, and there was hope. For a time, there was hope until the Nazis dropped the atom bombs. Well, there was no hope then. I remember when the Das Jugend would gather in places like this, it was brimming with life, and the channels of nature was open. But now, I think we may be the last to visit. Here we are.
But let me see. Warning! Blah, 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 blah. Bobby Meister, just step inside.
Yeah?
There's a transition chamber to main hall.
Wait. What do you mean, warning?
Yeah, warning. The instructions are old and faded. Let's go. This we used to get to the main hall. I don't recognize these symbols. Oh, let me... What?
You should go next, then, Blazkowicz. I'll cover the rear.
This is a very, very new place.
Powerful.
This is.
Jesus Christ! What the hell is this thing?
This is the secret vault out there. Now, first, we need to activate the magnetic fields and create an entryway. This machine here, it controls the electromagnetic fields. Yes. Okay, are you ready, Ingele? 1, 2, 3, go! Oh yes, Mr. Blazkowicz, show me your laser weapon, please.
There. This is Das Jugend prism that makes your laser beam attuned to the proper frequency. And you should be able to charge the magnetic coils. You see them? It's up there.
I will work to get this thing going.
What kind of place is this?
This is an ancient place. One of many, it does happen. It built places like this before mankind knew of the comet. You have plenty of problems, and you have people to share your problems. Everything is
Okay.
And now we ascend. Take us up, Shimshin. Gentlemen, this is it. Go ahead, look around. Anything that is useful to you, you may take. Just remember, you are in a sacred space.
Hello, Mark. Thanks ever so much for the new socks. They're right warm and a snug fit. Yeah, I'm doing well. Although this war has grown a little wearisome. Nothing much of interest ever happens around these parts. Today I landed a helicopter on a nicked Nazi nuclear submarine aircraft carrier, after which I donned a deep-water diving suit, swam down an abyssal trench in the middle of the Atlantic fucking ocean. Don't mean to bore you with the details. Long story short, I'm now standing inside a secret vault full of things so magical and abnormal in nature, the mind has no recourse but to shudder in bewilderment. Of course, I'm accompanied by a Nazi-killing lunatic and some kind of genius wizard who claims to be on a first-name basis with God Almighty himself. Oh, well, we can only hope for a more stimulating turn of events in the future. Give my love to everyone back home. Fergus out.
Roger. I'm sufficiently impressed.
So,
what you got, Caroline?
We have a lead on those decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's latest generation super soldat program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new super soldat. We intercept the troop transport train, locate the chief research scientist, steal his identity, and use it to permit Blazkowicz to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once you're at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
How to intercept a high-speed Nazi troop transport train?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Okay, yeah, okay, but how?
Set. Any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Where, in English, you can call it spindly talk. You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Fuck me. I know what you're thinking, Blazko. No chance. I'm keeping this thing.
You give that to Caroline.
Fucking look at it. Damned monster of a bridge. A Nazi highway to the African front. Fucking genocide enabler.
The train should be arriving at the bridge any moment now.
Blazko, stand by! No! Train the train! Coming down the pike!
That train's going nowhere.
I'm gonna drop off the crazy American. He's got that angry look on him again.
Roger that. Keep up the good work.
Hey, Blasco, see that railway wagon Mach number 6 dangling over the edge like a bungled up horse's head on a broken neck? Says London Nautica on it. That's its chief research scientist should be inside. I'll drop you off at the nearest safe spot. You head for that Nautica wagon, right?
William, in accordance with protocol, Death's Head's chief research scientist will be wearing an all-white uniform. All right, Blazkowicz, find the Nazi with the white uniform and steal his identification papers. That's your ticket to the lunar base. He will be in one of the train cars there.
Target. Eh, more or less. Thank you.
inside. Death Set's chief research scientist, pal. Well, I'm coming for you. That's a fucking spaceman.
Everywhere. Almost got my ass shot this time.
Thank you.
seen a few dimwits over the years. Cocky kids with more self-esteem than sense. Bonafide crazy some of them are. I mean, they talk tough, but they can't back it up. That's what I like about you, Blazko. You're the craziest fucker of them all. You can back up every last ounce of it. You were born to kill Nazis, you know that. All right, Blazko, back to work. Get out.
Wagon is straight ahead, dangling below the edge. I'll circle around and pick you up once you've found Death's chief research scientist and secured his identity papers. Look for a geezer in a white uniform somewhere inside the wagon.
Your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.
Für besondere Forschungsprojekte liebe ich es, das Um. Fucking moon.
The mouse on this one. I will clean it out with soap. Now, Blazkowicz, the goal here is to steal the nuclear decryption keys located in the command module. In order to reach the command module, you have to find a spacesuit and walk there on foot. Across the lunar surface.
Affirmative.
I believe in you, William.
Thank you.
suit. Walk below the surface, nothing to get all worked up over. This moment, back in the camp.
This woman, I know well, resilient, the will of iron, a family gone, all of them yet. Faith kept her going. I cannot believe it's that certainty. For me and everything, there must be doubt, otherwise there's no room to question the plan. Look at this place, this is the fruit. Unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
Maybe he's testing us.
Egyptian, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.